don't know where they came up with that. That's supposedly the the stipulation. You're innocent until proven guilty, but actually you're guilty until proven innocent. Otherwise you wouldn't be held. You know what I'm saying?
I hear you.
I really don't know how they've allowed the system to become so twisted out of... Well, I do know how it's come about. It's come about through the corporate scene, as it's always been. There has never been anything to lick the Republican system, the conservatives.